Welcome everybody to another fantastic episode of Crossplay. I'm joined by my best friend and co-host, Sebastian.
Hey man, what's up?
Hey man, what's going on today? Doing alright today?
Yeah, how's everything on your end?
Finally got done with all the move and stuff. I'm back to working order. Yeah, sorry for that guys. You know, it's been a little bit, but we're kicking it back to a little old school fun today with some Metal Slug, even though we're playing the latest iteration, I suppose.
It's Metal Slug X.
Oh yeah, because X makes it sound sexy.
X, it's that scream, if you're like a J-Rock fan, that X sound before the concert, like,
Argh! Well, we also happen to be huge X Japan fans, so yeah, we're just top of that nerdy list.
Oh yeah.
So, let's go ahead and launch this stuff and,
all
get
right.
This party off into high gear.
Give some Tarma.
That's fine, I got Fio.
Alright. Mission
1. Yeah. Start.
Here we go. Here we go. Oh no.
Wrong button.
Yep. Alright. Heavy
machine gun. Oh. Down here, yeah.
Get it. Get the kitty. Alright.
Wait, was that something racist there a second ago? Was that a Jew, like, trying to steal some money from somebody, basically?
I don't know. I didn't like, pay attention to that
part. There was, like, a Jew and a Muslim dude, and, like, that seemed vaguely racist.
We'll see the replay. Oh, shit. Huh? Oh, God. Why is he not dying? Jump! Yeah. Up. Okay. Hit the top one. Thank you. Okay. Got him. Banana. Alright, cool. So this game is actually fairly old. It's one of the first games I used to play in their cave religiously, like. You know, like.
And I think that the first arcade game I played religiously was probably like either the Simpsons arcade game.
Oh, that was a good game. That was a Capcom game, by the way. Did you know that?
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Pretty surprising. Yeah. And that's where the rumor that Marge was actually a rabbit in disguise, which is why she had long blue hair, because it covered her ears.
Oh, yeah, with that weird Simpsons button.
You can dig it. Oh, this is blocks your bullets. That's what was hurting us.
Oh, okay. Camel time! Sorry.
Oh man, all that meat!
Got it. Anyways, yeah, that Capcom, get the tank.
Oh, yeah.
Capcom used to make all the arcade games, every history of gaming.
Yeah, like that was one of my favorites, and the X-Men game was one of my favorites too.
Oh, well, it's juicy.
Too much going
Black
on.
Black Ham.
That thing is, that obviously wasn't even us lagging. That's just like gameplay.
You know what I realized?
Too much shit. What's up?
We don't need your footage.
Yeah, that's kind of a thing. Oh well.
Well, you're gonna get it, guys, anyway. Jeff Cam for us.
Yeah, you'll have a Jeff Cam,
no.
Even though you don't have protection.
Give me my camera.
Get in.
I pressed the wrong button, that's why.
It's like, there's gonna be a Jeff Cam, even though it's completely unnecessary.
Damn it! Usually I'm pretty good at this stage, and I can beat it like rescuing everyone without dying. And I just missed the button to jump. And get back. Yep, that was it. Get back.
Fine, I can take a few hits.
Oh, damn it!
Oh no!
Get under it. Just shoot. I didn't rescue anybody because I died twice.
Yeah, I got three people.
Ah, you suck.
You're great.
You're great.
Yeah.
Man, whatever. Mission complete. Wow, we actually beat the first stage. Not bad.
And I managed to do it without dying, which is fucking impressive for me.
I know.
Okay?
That's a achievement on its own, Jeff. Oh, this stage is annoying as hell. Oh, we should have waited a little.
This is the one with the mummies, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, god damn it.
Yep.
hate the mummies.
Everyone hates mummies, Jeff.
Screw you, back.
Oh, shit. Watch out, stay back. Gonna come. There we go. Oh, shit! I got him. Oh! Oh, wait, there's another dude right here.
Thank you! Thank you!
Oh, you didn't know that! Haha!
No, nope.
Boom!
You got me on that one.
Yeah, I told you I play this game way too much. I don't understand what. Oh no, the wrong button! Yep. Mummy dog. I like how they flip when they die. Shit, it's dangerous. Yep.
Fire shot. Nice. Super useful.
Yep. Watch out with the duck. Oh god.
God damn it, dog. Die. Oh god, no. Don't jump on the dog.
Alright.
Fire bombs.
Nice. Oh, cool. At least. Oh! Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
Aim up.
No.
Just turn into a mummy, Jeff. Oh,
wow.
Yeah. Oh, man.
I am fucking amazed at us right now, dude. You have no idea. Yeah, dude, did you even see, like, at one point I was literally surrounded by mummies.
Just run. Run button.
I fucking hate these guys. You're fucking bees.
Hello. You know how to get that secret?
Yeah.
Let me go up here. Yeah, we got it. I'm gonna suck so much because I'm gonna forget which one to jump. Okay, hold on. Here, there we go.
Yeah, we both need to be up there. Go away.
Oh, Jeff. No!
Ah, shit. Got us both. Oh, and great, I'm the one that got it.
Lane shot.
Screw you, dog.
So long as we don't die. He's so slow.
Was there something with this dude, or did he just...
No, he's just investigating.
Okay. I don't know if we could actually save him.
Oh.
God.
Shoot him.
I was hoping I could duck him.
Oh,
God damn it.
No, Jeff.
That's my first death, technically. Just like, an impressive feat.
Come on. We did this. Oh, watch out.
Okay.
Oh god, don't move, don't. Oh fuck!
Okay.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to make this, but you try first. Oh shit! No! We lost all the soldiers we rescued.
Heavy machine gun.
Back to me.
Fucking bees, goddamn it.
Oh come on, you serious?
Heavy machine gun.
Oh, I got it. Sorry, bro.
That's fine.
Get that guy. I'll give
you. Thank you.
That shotgun.
Just duck.
He's like, look. Oh no, my melee is like.
Yeah, you just like a little boxing glove.
In my backpack. All right.
Sorry.
Oh. Oh shit. Huh. Fuck you, dog. All right, Jeff, your turn. Oh man. Huh! There we go. Oh god.
Fuck that dog.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Okay.
All right. Up.
Fuck you, bats.
Get that treasure. Yeah, oh, bro.
You got it.
Did I get it?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh god damn it.
Get it. Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, I thought I'd turn into a zombie. Oh, I'm so lucky.
Oh, god damn it.
Alright. Alright. Oh shit, get ready, bro. Get ready here.
Yeah, I remember this boss.
Get in the thing, get in the thing.
Heavy machine gun.
What?
Apparently I got the first two.
Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, bro, we can do this. Oh! Oh god! Oh no! No! Fuck. Avenge me, Jeff! Get inside, get inside. Oh yeah, still remember this guy.
I remember. Oh Jesus. Oh
shit.
Man, I forgot I had bombs.
Oh shit. Damn it! I keep dying. What the fuck? What is wrong with me? Oh, what the hell? That was dumb. Oh. Oh shit.
I'm out of bullets.
Oh, come on.
My guns have been destroyed, so I gotta pick all my bombs. And now I'm out of bombs. So now this suit is useless.
God damn it! I died twice! Because I keep him. Oh man. God damn it!
Oh, god damn it. Jump to avoid one and hit the fucking other.
I know, that's what happened with me. Oh, god damn it. Since you jumped, the thing rushed up and I got cut up. I keep forgetting that we need to time our jumps with each other.
Oh, god damn it. I died right as I killed it.
Oh, no! No! You're back! Freaking, that scares you, man. That second back. It's like,
yeah, there's like, oh god, no.
Well, there goes our perfect record.
Hey. I'm impressed that we made it that far without dying. Alright.
I guess so, right? We got an achievement, though. Three.
Oh, you did. I've played it before, so.
Man, the music in this game is awesome. Firebomb. It's like the most arcade kind of music jazz. Oh, watch out with this guy. Man, I love this game. Shotgun. It sucks now. But I love it. Oh shit!
Oh, we're fat.
I forgot about that. Fuck.
Automatic shotgun though.
No, you don't.
Oh no.
Man, the sprites in this game are great.
Oh god.
Yeah, the heavy machine gun at this. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Damn, way to wreck shit.
Fat man.
Fat people. Fat people unite.
I feel you, fat. Fatties!
Oh god, I died.
Really? Is melee actually a fork? Got a... Oh, diet. Oh,
diet food.
We got a diet.
Good.
Oh shit! Damn it, I landed right on it. That's alright. You lost it though. Oh fuck. I keep landing on him. So yeah, we mentioned before that we're playing Broforce. This is the original Broforce.
It very much is.
Oh shit. It really was. Oh no, fuck!
Oh god. I'm like trying to throw my grenade to hit him and like they kept hitting the missile.
Man, where
Oh my god.
Now I realize how many quarters this probably.
this game was meant to fucking eat quarters, like.
I didn't even know. We were kids, right?
Yeah.
You got him? Nice. Good job, Jack. Finally. Yeah.
Alright. Do you want the plane or the tank?
Oh, shit. I don't care. Whatever you can control better. Oh, shit.
God damn it. Didn't even see that.
No.
Oh, God.
What's that? Stone. You got stone.
Throw rocks? Yes, I just throw rocks. Really? It replaces my grenades with fucking rocks. That's useful. Yeah.
There we go. Now we're looting. Oh, Jeff. You ruined it. Oh, fuck. I got confused with your character.
God damn it. I was doing well there.
I know. Come on, get. There you go. Alright, boss. We have Ozzy. Watch out, don't get your aim. Oh, that bastard. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Ah, shit.
What happened? The audio cut off.
No, I got hit by the freaking flames.
No, my audio got lost.
Huh? Oh, good.
It looks like we're finally gonna be using the Jeff cam. Yeah! Yeah, my audio got cut off bad, Jeff. It's like...
Are you still like that, or is it just...
Yeah, still like that. Am I let after it? Drop shot. Oh. Aw, damn it. Come on, we gotta finish the level at least with one rescue, man. We can't be the worst team in the world.
Alright. Tank or plane?
Whatever. I'll take the tank. I gotta go all the tank. Boom! 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 Oh man. They're not gonna last that long.
Yeah, seriously.
There we go, cannon. Alright. Fuck you, Harry. You fucked us last time. Not today.
What do we say to death? Not today.
Oh. Oh man, how many fucking airplanes, man? Calm down, man. There we go. Oh, super tank. Oh, that looks scary. Oh shit. Ah, oh, fuck, I ate all- Ah, oh, come on!
You're seriously eating all those bullets, dude.
Yeah. Oh, come on. I can't avoid this. Die! Oh, fuck!
She squished the shit out of you. Yeah! Though I didn't save anybody, so it's kind of pointless to not die there, but...
That's the bad thing about the tank. You need to go under it, and then... You can't avoid those... I don't know how to avoid those bullets, man. Oh, but it says you...
You gotta be further away.
No, even so, it still aims at you.
Yeah, I know, because it was aiming at me too, but... If you're far enough away, you can slip between them.
There we go. Audio's back for mission 4.
Alright.
We might even get to beat the game. One playthrough.
It's a short game.
It's six stages.
Difficult. Push to shove, we'll cut it into two. Ow. Took a motorcycle to the face. Bro, get back here.
Oh, damn it. I got fat, Jeff. Oh my god, what am I firing?
You're firing drop shots, which are just huge because you're fat.
Oh, we can destroy the building. Oh, fuck. I blew up. How do we rescue these two guys?
We have to destroy this building.
Okay, thank you.
You got
food. You got food.
You got it. I didn't get it. Motorcycle.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Those things can kill you.
What, the missiles going up? I'd imagine so.
No, I thought you could destroy him.
God damn it.
Ah, god.
Fucking do it, though. Wow, fucking do it terrible here.
Yeah.
You got rocks.
Laser rock. Oh, we got the dude to help us. Yeah. That's awesome. Oh, this starts getting weird.
Aliens! Because every Metal Slug gets weird.
Oh, fuck!
God damn it. Alright, buddy. At least you were there for us in our time of need.
Oh, god damn it again?
I got the big laser. Machine gun.
Back. Oh shit. Enemy
chaser. That works.
God damn it! Oh, I keep getting confused with you. Fuck this. Fuck you, alien. I said, yeah, if I go first, just in case the stuff comes. Or in the back. Okay.
Or that. Or that.
Up.
No, I just took that bullet for you.
I'm in a tank. I don't need you to take a bullet from me.
Shut up.
What leave kind of logic are you using, Jeff?
Leave my noble sacrifice alone.
Noble and dumb.
Whoa, oh, Jesus.
How do you... Oh, God.
Oh,
now you can take a bullet from me.
Excuse me.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me, game. I like to call a little bit of shenanigans here. God damn it.
Oh, shit. Get up here. Ah, damn it! Fuck! Back. I'm back. Look at that precious, awesome score we have. No prisoners!
Mission complete!
We've saved a grand total of like 8 people.
I guess we're playing.
And that was in the first stage.
We're taking the Russian way. No prisoners.
No survivors.
Oh! Resell the MLG I've just pulled.
I'm just ducked it, and now you're fat.
I'm a fat in a tank. I don't know how I'm gonna come out.
Fat guy in a little tank. Ah, goddamn it.
I got you, Jeff.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, cars.
Apparently, that explosion is epic.
Oh man, this is tough. Okay. That pig. Gotta get that pig in between, you know?
Gotta get that bacon.
Yeah. Oh, octopus. Yeah. You need that midnight snack, yeah. Oh shit.
Awesome right now.
Why is there a helicopter inside? Aw, oh, damn it, I lost. I'm still fat!
Yeah, what did you think? Just because you got out of a tank, you'd suddenly be thin again?
Yeah! Look at all that work. Oh,
not,
oh god!
Oh Jesus!
Oh god!
That's not how things work. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, damn it!
And you popped.
Up! I like how we both jump like. Synchronized, like, nope. Get the laser. Aw, damn it! Aw, damn it. Fuck. Oh, way to grab both guns, Jeff. Dick. Oh shit! I couldn't duck. Whoa! Calm down, buddy.
Seriously,
you gotta shoot the right one.
Yeah, I know, but like this fucking bullet hell is not really working for me right now.
Damn it! There we go. Man, we suck.
Yeah, now we're not doing
great. Oh shit, train's coming. You gotta shoot it with all you can. Oh god.
There's a pig driving. Who is driving? Bear is driving.
Oh my god, that cannot be.
Oh, Jane's on top. Oh, what the fuck? God damn it, tank. You're not supposed to just randomly throw things. I don't even know what killed me there.
I don't know how I'm alive.
Again, me just jumping in the way of the bullets for you.
No, you're not. You're just saying that to make you feel good.
Make me not feel like I'm fucking sucking this right now.
Yep. Fuck you! Oh jeez, that was tough. Get those guys. Oh fuck!
I'd like to have gotten that, but... Hi, tank. I'll just go ahead and jump over you.
Damn, we were doing good at that. And I lived a long time. Oh, shit. One thing I learned is... Oh, shit, this is gonna be tough.
Fuck that noise.
God damn, how long is this fucking...
Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
That hurt.
Another one?
Oh god, another one.
Alright. My thumb is... Oh god. Getting close.
Fucking spam bombs too. Oh god, another one? Oh god. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Okay, it's just pushing us back. I thought it was gonna kill us.
No, it would kill us.
Oh shit, okay.
Fuck. Oh, damn it, you ain't my...
Sorry. Oh, 2 out of 3.
Oh man. They really want your thumbs to break.
Again, this game is designed to fucking just eat your quarters.
This thing again. Okay. How do you do it? Laser gun. Oh jeez, we're not even talking anymore considering.
Yeah, it's just getting real.
Oh shit. I didn't even, oh god. Oh shit.
Oh god.
Yeah, oh, they blow it on you. Heavy
machine gun. There's a thingy there.
God damn it.
Hey, suicide zombies.
Run!
Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus!
Oh my god! I have no bombs!
Hold on. Cover me for a second. There's something up there. It's a suit. Okay. It's a suit.
Lane shot. Oh god. Thank you. Okay. Oh god. Shit. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Hello, buddy. Rocket launcher. Oh shit. This is so intense. Shit, I can't even go up. Get up, get up, get up. Oh fuck, I died too. Thank you. Heavy machine. Rocket launcher.
Too much. It's too much.
Suit again. Get it. Oh shit. That blizzard thing in the bottom. Yeah. Shrek it shit, Jeff. Oh shit! Fuck!
No!
Oh, God damn it!
Good. Go. Oh, okay. Okay, I may not have both guns anymore, but oh Jesus. Okay, it was mad.
Oh shit, those things suck. Heavy machine gun. Oh god.
All of them just aimed at you. Oh Jesus.
Oh my yes! Oh my god. That was stressful.
We saved somebody! We saved somebody!
Oh my god, we did! We're not that bad!
You are very lucky, Private Keys. You are fucking lucky.
Yeah. Man, I'm lucky I got out of it. final mission, Jeff. Oh. This is it.
Oh, man.
Yeah, this may be a one-off, guys. All right.
Wow.
Oh, Jesus. Stood there for that one.
Oh, jeez. Come on, guys. Oh, I froze. All right, don't fall in the water. We'll die.
Yeah, I'd imagine so.
Oh, you can deflect them. Look at that.
Yeah, that's a fucking lot of good that does. They're still coming at you.
Alright. Oh! Aw, damn it. Wrong button. This is for you, Private Kiss. Oh, shit. Saved you.
Oh, apparently we can stand on them.
Oh, damn. Jeff, you can do this. I believe in you.
Heavy machine gun.
Oh, this dude! Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Oh, shit, motherfucker, man. He's top of balls. He bumps. Oh, he made me bump. Fuck. Oh. I guess
okay.
Well, then we consider him dead, I guess, right?
I hope.
Oh, did we get him? Oh!
Oh, I just got the heavy machine gun. Okay. That would have been awesome.
I was like, I got a mild boner for a second. Okay. A weaponized bow there, I guess.
Ah, oh god. Why is it every time I start having fun is when I die?
I know. Because we
I'm like, yeah, I got enemy tracers, it's gonna be fun, and then fuck it. My shit right.
Oh shit, we lucked out. That shit was aiming for our face. Hup.
Dude laughing in there. Can we not kill that dude in there?
Yep.
There we go. Okay. He was laughing at everybody else, so it feels unfair. Oh, goddamn.
Bananas.
And now you're fat.
Is that the Jew guy you were saying?
Yeah, that's the Jew guy.
He's not stealing money, I think he's making
business. Well, no, in the beginning he was like making a deal with somebody in the very beginning. Like, he had a briefcase, and they were, like handing over paperwork and stuff.
Oh my god, this is too much. Oh, aliens with guns. Oh god. Oh shit. Come on.
Thank you. Track shot.
This is not helping!
It really isn't.
Ah, fuck. I lost my two rescue dudes.
Thank you. Drop shot.
Not drop shots! No!
Usually when they give you something, it's somewhat useful, but I guess not this one.
Okay.
Chat.
That one of ours, or?
No, the guy left it. He tried to sneak in.
Okay.
Get that.
All yours. If you want to get rid of your drop shot.
I mean, you mean the most wonderful weapon ever? Alright, you can shoot these things. Oh! I almost walked into that. Oh no! You shoot up, I shoot forward. The perfect strategy.
And it was working there too.
Oh shit, I died. Yeah, of course it's gonna work, especially when you're running and gunning. Hit him! Damn. Rescue that dude.
I got one already. You got him.
Eat rockets, bitches. Oh, what? We both
killed
died.
Both of us. That's embarrassing.
He caught me making trash talking too. Like, nope.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
He's like, what'd you say, bitch?
Get the blink. I got you back. Oh shit, I got.
Oh goddammit.
I made the stupidest move. I realized I had no bullets. I mean, no.
Heavy machine gun.
No bombs.
Oh.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
That one guy got both of us. Like, he used to be all feeling all smug and shit.
I'm like, hey guys, I got him.
It's like fucking. Oh shit. Damn. We're just retarded.
Both of us.
Oh,
sorry.
Dick pulled, Jeff.
My bad. Grab the shotgun.
It was like, nope, I'm gonna eat.
Okay, this is getting a little space invadery for me.
The noise is like, and their guns don't sound mean. Oh god. Aw, oh, damn it, I got tore a new one right there. Oh my god, how many? They have fucking air dries or weapons, what the hell? Oh!
Oh god, they're politely homing too.
Yeah, that's the problem. I'll eat the poop. Okay.
Just nothing floating down. Okay.
Alright, get ready. Final mission. Record time. We're beating the game in less than an hour with all the coins, though. Infinite.
Goddamn.
Uh-oh. No, aliens, what are you doing? And we're just watching, like, nope. Got the drinks.
Well, like, oh, that solves our problem. Bye, guys, and just leave.
Yeah, I know, right?
He's gonna be probed.
Most likely.
Like, I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going.
I've seen enough South Park game to know where this is going. That scene in the South Park game with the Simon Says.
Yeah,
not fun. Oh, that shit told me that meme. Oh shit. Oh god. Nope, no bombs hit him. Shit, fuck it. They still got them! Oh, fuck, it got me.
Damn it, I was hoping it would at least drop something for us to use.
I know, right? Oh, there you go. I'll worry about this. Oh,
god damn it. Oh well.
Eat it!
Eat a jerk.
That's my phrase, Jeff.
That's why I used it.
That's for a different show, too, Jeff. I'm not sure I can even say it in English because my pronunciation is so bad. Dick eaters? Oh, that's really tough to say. Because I'm most likely going to say geek eaters. Geek. Not to be confused with GD. Ah, see? I made a connection to our video. Aha. Oh god. Oh fuck, I got confused with you.
Oh god. Oh. Oh god. Oh, oh.
Oh, come on. Yep, we got it.
Yeah.
ball, come on. Now for the real boss.
I'm just in there having a sandwich, like, yo, dog.
Alright. Your fault. And that's real Space Invaders.
Oh, shit. Shit, just got real.
Did I just fall asleep? Yeah. Up. Shoot! Motherfuckers!
I was gonna say, wait, no, yeah, they're gonna help us now.
Yeah, they're helping us. Oh, fuck. That was with the shield. Oh, fuck. That was dumb. I just walked into that shit. Like. Fuck, I keep walking into the shots. Not like I'm getting. Unlimited power! Come on, come on. Oh, come on. I got killed because I got shot in the foot. My chew, Jeff. My chew. Shit. Oh, fuck. Again. I don't know. Oh.
Let's stay out of the giant glowing laser of death. Oh, hey. Thanks, buddy.
Damn it. Now you get
oh, we got the helper. We got a helper, too.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh.
Helper, it'd be nice if you got off the truck. You can continue to help us.
You got it! And I'm dead. Sorry.
That's fine, that's fine. As long as one of us gets it, it's fine.
Fuck! That was a waste of. Oh, we got it.
Yay!
Yes. Record time, 48 minutes, Jeff. Now for the real ball. No, I'm just kidding. Actually, I'm not. Oh! Look at
Independence Day reference.
Oh my god. Get together, guys. We freed. Let's try the heat.
Started off so promising, and then we just kinda sucked hardcore, my life.
Yeah, well, and, you know, looking back at how we started the game, full of hope and dreams, we've come to realize.
And then we just slice his throat. No, oh. Or that.
Look at that. No prisoners.
Take no prisoner.
Mission complete.
No Russian. I'm a dork, Jeff. I should not know the line. Yeah, mission all over. We finally actually beat a game, Jeff.
Hey, wow, you actually continued more than I did.
One? Aw, oh, fuck.
By one.
But this is the actual first co-op game that we beat.
Completion to completion.
Yeah. And we had to get infinite coins to beat it. That's just
promising. Alright, let's do some quick math. At 23 credits. Say it's at worst a quarter a credit.
That's.
How much money did we waste there?
$5?
Each?
Yeah. That's $10? And an hour.
For an hour?
Let me see. It's 0.25 times 23. No, it's actually $5.75 for me and probably like $5.50.
Yeah.
So that's about like.
So $11.
Like $11 or $12, yeah. That's considering 25 cents a pop.
Yeah, I mean, realistically, it was no, it would have been a quarter a piece.
You sure?
Back in the early days, yeah, it would have been a quarter a piece.
Well, $5 back in the day would have been a lot then.
Oh, yeah, to spend on one arcade game? Oh, yeah, that would have been fucking a lot.
Not all, $5 you can, at that back in the day when this game was out, you probably could have gone to McDonald's and probably get like a full meal.
Oh, absolutely. You could have gone to the movies for $5 back then.
That's also true.
All right.
Rank, wow. Let's see that score. I'm ranked 24,076. with a score of 348,841.
How are you ranked higher than me?
I am. What's your
I'm ranked 25,000.
Oh, shit. What's your score?
321,801.
Let's see. Oh, I can see your score now.
Oh, yeah, if you turn friends on.
Yep.
There we go.
Yep. All right.
All right, fine. Thank you for joining us on this first complete game run on co-op.
Yeah.
We did good, kind of.
It's something.
Not really.
It's not a slow run. It's not a speed run.
It was a continuous run. It's a completion.
I guess. It's like you watch this beat a game.
At this point, like, you just need a little tally in the top right. Just games to completion. One.
It's like that sad guy that finally beats something or gets a star in a tournament. It's like, yes! So it's like, sure, everyone has that one. Oh, okay. Anyways, thank you so much
thank
for watching.
Thank you guys for joining us.
I don't know if this is going to be the longest one or not, but be sure to stay tuned for more gameplays. We're probably going to play part two of this, part one, and part three that we have. So stay tuned. If you liked it, subscribe. Follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr,
Reddit.
Reddit. We have Reddit that, you know, ask us questions. If you want to play with us like our friend Emil did with Minecraft, let us know. We'll probably invite you.
Yeah, absolutely. We'd love to have people along.
Yep. Also, what else? Just leave comments, guys. We're probably going to leave comments in the discussion forum on YouTube. Like, let us know what game you want us to see play. We plan to maybe... Okay, so let us know.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll see you all next time.
Peace.
Wait, we've actually got guests today.
Woo!
Hello.
Hey.
Oh, such an enthusiastic start, guys. Come on.